My name is Ekhlaque Bari and I head technology and analytics for Fullerton India Credit Company, called Fullerton in short. Fullerton was founded in the year 2007 with the aim to provide financial services to the underserved and unserved segment of India. Fullerton provides various kinds of loans, personal loans, vehicle loans, mortgage loans, developer loans, trade advance loans to urban as well as the rural segment of India. We operate across 626 branches and we serve 3 million customers across India. Technology and digital transformation are an integral part of Fullerton's business strategy, and that is absolutely key for technology and digital transformation to succeed at Fullerton. It helps us reduce the turnaround time, and depending upon the kind of product and the partner we have, we can turn around loans anytime between 7 days to 15 minutes. For example, if a customer had to submit 10 documents to avail a loan, through the use of technology, we have been able to reduce it to one or none. And that enables growth for the company. Through the use of technology and automation, we are able to automate these processes, digitize these processes, and therefore able to reduce the cost and the expense for the company. And through the use of various scorecards, AI/ML models, and the use of collection scorecards, we are able to reduce the company losses and manage the risk. We chose the corporate lending solution from Nucleus Software for multitude of reasons. First, we had a large installed base of Nucleus's software for our retail segment. As part of our business strategy, we were looking to expand into the corporate segment, and some, not all, of our retail customers also needed corporate loans. So we went in the market looking for a corporate solution, lending solution. Nucleus was a natural choice because they were an existing partners. We did evaluate a couple of more partners. What we found about the Nucleus corporate solution was it provided an end-to-end solution for the entire customer loan lifecycle. And that is important for us because you don't want the loan lifecycle to be split across multiple systems. One other aspect that was interesting is the collateral management. Managing collaterals is an integral part of corporate loans, and the Nucleus software had a dedicated module to collateral management, and it fit in well with the entire loan lifecycle management that they offered. Another reason was we could leverage several of our existing integrations for our retail software for the corporate solution as well. Last but not the least, in today's world, no company can survive by itself. They need to integrate with systems within and outside. The corporate lending solution from Nucleus came with ready plug and play integration services to a lot of external services. So that made the decision easy. It automated 95% of the manual activity, whether it was project inventory maintenance, whether it was collateral management, collateral tracking. All of these were manual activities and they got automated with the implementation of this solution. Second, onboarding a customer could have taken anywhere between 2 to 3 months. With the automated solution, we were able to onboard customers in a flat 10 to 15 days. That was important. I had referred earlier risk being an important aspect of any financial services company. It becomes even more important when you come to the corporate lending business. The ticket size of each of the loans is huge, and therefore even one customer going delinquent can have a huge impact on the business. With the corporate lending solution from Nucleus, we were able to automate huge parts of our underwriting processes. So the underwriters can then focus on more value-added work rather than the manual work and the manual time and effort they used to spend earlier. And therefore, we are able to manage our risk better. There has been a 95% reduction in the time that it took for us to alert on evoking collaterals. That has been a huge benefit to the business. And as said earlier, almost all of the processes, operational processes behind the corporate lending business have been automated with the corporate lending solution. The advantage of the customization-led approach is you are able to customize the solution faster, and therefore you are quicker off the block, and also the customizations that you need come in sooner. But there's a huge downside to that approach, and that is what happens after 3 years and 5 years when your product is outdated and is an older version, and your OEM is on a version plus two or plus three. And usually enterprises are left with no choice but to invest huge amount of dollars, time, money and effort into upgrading from version A to version B. And that quantum of work is almost equal to the number of amount of dollars that they have already invested in without really getting any value out of it. So while you go from version A to version B, literally in terms of business value, you remain where you are. The product-led approach, though, is different. Its disadvantage is that it might take a little bit of time for you to get what you want. But the price that you pay for waiting, you can reap those benefits later. Because then every 3 to 5 years, you don't have to invest huge amounts of dollars, time, money, and effort into upgrading from version A to version B. So you bite the bullet once and reap its benefits for several years to come.